Two women are in serious to critical condition this morning after being rescued from a burning home in South LA. Fire crews battled the fire on West 29th Place. That's near Arlington Avenue just before midnight. The cause of the fire is still under investigation.